This cholera treatment center is in the Carrefour district of Port-au-Prince. With its 275 beds, it is the biggest cholera facility MSF has in the country. The team saw over 450 new cases in just 1 week, a direct consequence of Hurricane Sandy. The heavy downpours have resulted in the sanitation systems overflowing, which is how most patients become infected.
My home was flooded. I had to clean up the mud, and that's how I caught cholera. I don't eat food that has gone off. There is no other explanation. My house was full of mud and rubbish. There was fecal matter too.
Here, the patients receive oral or intravenous rehydration, and the most severe cases get antibiotics. Although the Ministry of Health's response remains inadequate, many aid organizations are leaving the country. So MSF has increased the number of beds and is on standby to provide treatment to people with cholera.